من مثل أحمد في كونين نهواه من مثل
بسم الله والحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. The Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم said, لا يشبع مؤمن من خير يسمعه, that a Muslim is not satisfied with the good that he hears, meaning that he wants to continue hearing the good until he reaches al-Jannah, meaning that he wants to continue hearing the good words. He wants to continue acquiring religious knowledge. He wants to continue implementing. In that there is a great pleasure for him. The Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam in this hadith encouraged us to be amongst those people that are always listening to the good. And what you will find is throughout your busy day, there will be many opportunities that you get, whether it's a 15-minute break here, or it's a break for half an hour here in which you may pray, or it's the drive to and from work. Even when you're doing the school run, it may be that the school of your children is far away from your house. Then always be listening. The lessons on this channel have been made available for you for this very purpose, because we all understand how busy life can be. But if you have, for example, headphones, which I sometimes say, it is a big ni'mah for many people. It is an endowment for many people who use it for what is good, because you can be listening to good all of the time and you can be acquiring religious knowledge on the go. So make sure that you are someone who does not miss out on this benefit and make dua for everybody on the channel. Walhamdulillah, wassalatu wassalamu ala sayyidina Muhammad Rasulillah sallallahu alayhi wasallam.
من مثل أحمد في كونين نهواه من مثل أحمد في كونين نهواه بدر وشم الورى في حسنه هاه بدر وشم
شمائله
حسنه